Oh my goodness me, those girls. Look at them. Rain, no rain, out in the cold. That's it. The tourist way. That's the Trafalgar Square up front. We're closing to the Trafalgar Square. It's pretty rainy in here, but we manage. Is it? It's very rainy to see the London. Yes. But you've got the rain cover.
Yeah.
Huh? Yeah. It's a McDonald's. Some nice cafes along the street that leads to Trafalgar Square. And obviously compulsory picture with the red phone booth. When you're in London, that's what you have to do. Man, you stay under the umbrella, okay? Oh my goodness me, those girls. Look at them. Rain, no rain, out in the cold. That's it. The tourist way.
The tourist way.
Honestly, those girls, huh?
Yeah.
Emmanuel, what are you doing? Enjoying your rain cover?
Yeah.
All right. You've steamed up in it.
It's quite heavy.
You can see us?
Yes. Yes, I can. Yeah, hi, Daddy Emmanuel, Daddy. Yeah, I can see that. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I can. That's nice. That's nice. That's cool. Yeah.
Well, we're on the Trafalgar Square now, where the people take photographs, and you can see remains of the Christmas decoration in the background. Yeah, and the girls were taking pictures on the with their famous lions that lie on each corner of the Trafalgar Square statue. Oh, do I have a droplet of water on the thing?
On the left?
I figure I have.
Oh, that's one. This umbrella.
This umbrella.
Yeah? Where's your mammy?
Mammy behind you.
I can see.
No, that's where she is.
Oh, I see. My husband wanted to see that woman. So
mermaid.
Mermaid. So
mermaid.
Let's take a picture.
That's my mermaid. I'm in the sea. That's why I'm all wet now. From swimming in the sea.
Yeah.
I might as well jump in there. I think it's drier in that fountain than it's out here.
Yeah, it is. Alright, let's head on. Where
okay,
are we
let's
going?
Head on. We've got another two destinations to go. Not this way, not this way. We're going that way.
Oh, I see.
Alright, honey. I think we should stop and we should organize ourselves how we go further before we go anywhere. Prof?
How are you feeling?
Come here. Come, sweetie. Come to daddy. Come to daddy.
But there's no answer here.
Oh, I see. Look, I can zoom the lions.
Yeah.
Oh. Everyone is just carrying an umbrella because it's really bad weather today.
Yeah.
and I'm looking like a proper tourist. Wow. Oh, these are nice cupcakes. Yummy. You guys are ready to go?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's go. Nice cupcakes.
So this is Piccadilly. We're just getting out. Sis has been such a tourist and filming herself, picture taking.
Mirrors.
Girls. Where are the mirrors? Oh. And that's me. I'm Stu.
I think it's one of the mirrors.
Oh, I see.
Somebody behind
you. You know, Sissy, there's someone behind there. Honestly.
I think that's what the girls are kissing it.
Manny is having his raincoat because it was raining.
Alright, I think we can get out of Regent Street or Piccadilly. Let's get out here because I don't know where.
So that's where we're going. We're going to there. Everything came out.
I see. It's broken.
Damaged. That guy is so evil.
It's broken beyond repair, unfortunately.
Yeah. But the rains are not heavy.
I can still try to fix it, but...
Actually, today the rains are not really that heavy.
No. Yeah.
You're right, honey?
Yeah.
Where are you?
Yeah.
Where?
Yeah.
Where?
Yeah.
You're at Piccadilly Circus.
It's broken.
I cannot believe the fountain is closed. Hold on to me, honey.
The pink one should do it for now.
Yeah.
And over there is Winter Wonderland when you see that Ferris wheel.
Whoa.
Right across.
More camera, more. If you could cover me for a while.
Okay. Which one of the clothes?
This one. Poco is the angel fairy.
You see that Cupid with the arrow?
Some people who make wishes, their wishes always come true when it's love.
Oh.
Yeah, so
okay.
I made my one there as well.
Oh, okay.
You can toss the coin in it, can, maybe.
I think when you can still throw the coin in there.
Right there where the TV is.
Yeah.
Where the TV is.
No, Sissy, there.
You still don't see it?
No.
Okay, you see that wooden structure?
Yeah, with
yeah.
Blue.
Yes,
with
that's
blue.
That's closed now. Because they used to, you see the center point sticking out?
Uh-huh.
There's that angel.
Yeah, okay.
That's where the fountain was.
Oh,
so
yeah.
So they surrounded it.
Maybe they're fixing it. I don't know what they're doing. Are we crossing?
Yeah. Oh, sorry.
Honey, hold on to me.
Hey, Emmanuel.
Did we press the button?
Honey, you need to walk with me. Oh, Amanda pressed the button.
Oh.
Let's go. Yeah, we go? We good?
We're not going because it's not... It's too...
Yeah, Amanda, it's okay. We just need to wait.
Uh-huh.
Wow, amazing. How bright is these commercials.
It needs to be red.
Wow, it's amazing.
It's amazing. I love Central London. It's like when you're in Central London, you just feel like you're in the city.
Yeah.
So this is like the Piccadilly Circus, and this is like my favorite point of London, really.
because I like those kind of advertisements.
Those are the t-shirts, you see?
Yeah.
The t-shirts?
Yeah.
Oh, I see!
At the back.
What t-shirts?
We have the undergrounds.
What are you talking, t-shirts?
And yeah.
Yeah, but it's cross.
Oh, we can go now. Cross, cross.
That's my number.
Happy, money, money. We are working with money, so it's quite problematic, really, and filming at the same time. How are you guys enjoying my tour of Central London?
I don't know. We're kind of trying to enjoy.
But it's so rainy.
Mommy, the camera even got wet.
All right, honey. Let's put it down.
Yeah, we want to.
So, but,
you want to see?